Manual muscle testing is one method by which muscle strength is defined, and the E-LINK myometer is ideal to assist in this test, as it accurately and objectively quantifies the force applied. Performance over time is easily evaluated, and the software readily exports data as required for research purposes. The E-LINK myometer comfortably fits in the hand, and the curved anvil is simply placed against the body part to be tested, distal from the axis of movement. The body part is stabilized and held in the desired starting position. The person is instructed to actively move through the test range, and the clinician gradually applies resistance until the body part is depressed. The brake force is recorded, and 3 repetitions generates a realistic average measurement. E-LINK software also includes a sustained force test, and that can be undertaken for 5, 10, 15, or 30 seconds, and comparison to an earlier test can be recorded, thus monitoring progress. All tests are available for immediate viewing, helping both the patient and clinician objectively discuss results. The myometer accommodates tests on the neck, shoulder, elbow, wrist, hip, knee, or ankle. It is the perfect solution to effectively evaluate the strength of individual muscles or muscle groups needed to perform essential functional movements.